both your characters in Den of Thieves feel like they're so confident. And I wondered in real life if people think of you as very confident.
Oh, they do. Yeah, I have a lot of confidence. It comes from the extremes of where I come from, you know? So I'm already like a billionaire in concept, like from where I come from.
Right.
And we just continue with success. So it's a lot of positive things around you that keep you with the, I have high self-esteem.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm saying, I'm confident in a lot of things, mm-hmm. but there's a lot of areas that I'm not super, super confident in. Mm-hmm. Even in acting, every time I go into a movie, I go in with a lot of fear, you know, and like, okay, I don't know if I'm going to pull this one off. I had it with this one. Mm-hmm. But that helps drive me in a way, you know, that's my juice. In fact, that's my character's juice too. You know, he's a big, tough guy, but I think he's full of a lot of fear that one day he's going to come up against somebody that's going to beat him, and that can't happen.
And I saw an interview that you did, Gerard, when you said that 50 had done something nice for some friends' kids. And what was that, and how did they react to that?
Oh, yeah, like it was birthday stuff.
It was my girlfriend's kid's birthday, mm-hmm. and I hate asking people to do a favor. And you can always tell the reaction, but, you know, it wasn't even what he did for me, but you can see it was nothing to him. He's like, yeah, I'll do a message, I'll call him, I can have other artists that I know call him, you know, I'll do. It was kind of, I had to go, enough, all right, we're good, we're good. But it was really, and it was so important to little Remy, you know.
Yeah, you're the music coach at the same time, like, I'm so connected that I can pretty much get my hands on whoever I want. So I was just trying to say, like, because the kids, they follow. Hip hop culture is connected to youth culture, so they'll follow the new things that are trending, but those guys look up to the people who've been able to sustain their brands. So I was saying they probably may be a little Uzi fan or like some of the new guys that just came out, and I can just get them on the telephone right now. So
yeah. It was amazing. I was very impressed. He's a good man, this one. He's a good man.
Tequila.
God, I'm sweating. I'm sweating.
Girl, shake that laugh at Devin.
That was terrifically embarrassing.
Ugh. Ooh, it's like yummy smells. Hi, everybody.
Hi, I'm Amy.
That's me.
This is a stalker. This is my worst nightmare.